Hey, what's up, guys? This is Jonathan from RedZoneBreaks.com. We just did an auction for 2012 Panini Prime Signatures. Teams are on the left of the screen. We will do free packs if you guys are interested. Good luck. Here is the sealed box all the way around. I hope you guys get some cool hits. Because I love seeing cool hits. Also, let's get that other stuff filled in the store so we can break that. Box number one. Nice little cheap break we did here. All right, first one out is a Joe Namath for the Jets. Let me get this focused in a little bit better. Just do it right there. And this Joe Namath is $2.90 out of $4.99. Heading out to Owen. And our autograph is going to be going out to the Cardinals. He's in a Broncos uniform, but it's Cardinals. Gerald Robinson. It's $161 out of $199. Cardinals. Cardinals was Pat Central with the auto. After that, we are going to have a San Francisco 49er Blue Prime Proof, Vernon Davis. Vernon Davis for the 49ers, Pimp Hand. That is number 3 out of 49. 3 out of 49 for Pimp Hand. And for the Chicago Bears, we're going to have a Matt Forte out of $4.99. Matt Forte out of $4.99. The Bears was PEF. All right, did anybody get the free pack in that one? Did anybody have the Cardinals for the autograph? No free pack. All right, box number two, here we go. Save the auto for last. All right, here we go. A green Robert Mathis for the Colts. That is 24 out of 25. And not to speak easy. It's a green prime proof. After that, we have a London Fletcher for the Redskins. That is 55 out of $4.99. London Fletcher for the Redskins. That was Casey Dog, wasn't it? No, it's Speakeasy. Then for the Green Bay Packers, we have a Donald Driver, 340 out of $4.99 for the Packers. Packers was money. And our autograph will be going to the Jets. Quentin Couples, rookie. Quentin Couples. That one is number 13 out of 49. Owen with the autograph. Dog can't win them all. Anybody get the free pack on that one? It was the Jets. All right, Casey Dog, left or right?
Left.
A Aaron Dobson insert and a Darius Slay base rookie.
When you don't go to Geico.com, car insurance can be intense. Like breakup R&B intense.
All right, next box. Guys, I will be getting new releases here in a couple of weeks. And I'll be putting those in the stores of PYT. And of course, like always, I will have them priced to sell. But just a heads up. All right, here we go. We've got Brian Cushing for the Texans out of $4.99. Brian Cushing for the Texans. Out of $4.99, Texans, Casey Dog. After that is the Bills. Fred Jackson, $3.39 out of $4.99. Bills, it's Casey Dog. And for the 49ers, we have an Alex Smith out of $4.99. Alex Smith out of $4.99. Pimp hand. And our autograph will be going to the Dolphins. It's a Jeff Fuller autograph rookie. 68 out of 199 to the Dolphins. Dolphins is Hall of Fame 002. Jeff Fuller. Yeah, I think that killed the case right there. I see Casey Dog with Miami. Did anybody guess Miami before him?
Left.
Casey, you have a Kenny Vaccaro rookie auto. And a Denard Robinson base rookie. All right, Justin, if you're counting, that's one auto. You're welcome, Casey Dog. All right, now come on, we need to see something good here. Let's see something good, come on. Showed that one. Oh well, hopefully you guys didn't see it. All right, we have a Brandon Jacobs out of $4.99 for the 49ers. $2.11 out of $4.99. Pimp. Then we have a Adrian Peterson $4.90. I don't know if it was or not. $4.90 out of $4.99. I seen something blue. That's all I seen. For the Vikings. Who are the Vikings? John X. We have a Jared Mayo out of $4.99 for the... I can't even concentrate. For the Patriots. Andrew Luck, own card, autographed rookie, two-color patch. 3 out of 25. 3 out of 25. Colts with Speakeasy. Holy crap. Alright, let me get a one touch for this guy. Colts bought him an on-card autograph, two-color patch, Andrew Luck rookie for $24. Thursday, he got a on-card autograph Cam Newton. Congrats, Speakeasy. Well, I will show it to you. Let me just get it wrapped up. Very nice. Thank you, man. I appreciate your business. Again, that's 3 out of 25. All right, sure will. Absolutely. All right, did anybody get the free pack on that one? Free pack on that one. We were so excited. All right, Justin Carb on the right. Here we go, Justin. Good luck. You have a Gavin Escobar rookie ticket and a Matt Elam rookie. All right, next box. Here we go. I heard my Twitter buzzing me. I thought somebody. Let's try to see what was going on. And you thought the case was dead after that Dolphins card. All right, here we go. Keyshawn Johnson, red prime proof, 36 out of 99 for the Bucks. Bucks were Hall of Fame 002. Then we are going to have a Drew Brees for the Saints. Drew Brees for the Saints. That is 156 out of 499. N. Frank. Thank you, N. Frank. Thank you for your patience waiting for this to break. And we have a Stevie Johnson, 198 out of 499 for the Buffalo Bills. Bills was Casey Dog. And we have an Arian Foster, Prime Signature Platinum for the Texans. Arian Foster, autograph for the Texans. Heading out to Casey Dog. All right. Pissy Dog free pack? Who got the free pack? The Platinum? I don't know if it is. Let's go look at the checklist. The Black is a one of one. The Platinum is out of five. That Platinum is out of five. All right, free pack, Casey Dog, right. Yeah, that Foster rookie, well, not rookie, that Foster autograph is out of five. All right, Casey Dog, let's see what you have. You have a Robert Woods, authentic material, prestigious picks. That is his rookie. That's number 165 out of 199. And we got a Nile Davis base rookie. All right, let me go back and see if anybody paid over 15 and got skunked. Pimpin didn't. Patriots. Got one card. Broncos. Got another. Broncos did not get anything. So we got to get Casey Dog over there. Speakeasy. Seahawks didn't get anything. So we need to. Pat Central. Speakeasy. And Casey Dog in the second chance. And we'll go ahead and do that as well. But I think it's getting quite a few teams in there. So yeah, Speak will refund you. Thanks, man.